Homemade pregnancy tests are an excellent way to know if you are pregnant or not. In this video, we are going to tell you 4 quickest and proven homemade pregnancy tests. Let's start quickly. Toothpaste pregnancy test. What you need: your plastic cup, just a plain white toothpaste, morning urine. What to do? Place a lump of toothpaste in the cup. Place your urine sample or pee directly in the cup. Wait for 10 minutes for a reaction. Positive pregnancy. A positive pregnancy will turn the toothpaste into blue or is foaming. Negative pregnancy. The toothpaste will gather no reaction. Sugar pregnancy test. What you need: your plastic cup, white granulated sugar, morning urine. What to do? Place sugar in the cup. Place your urine sample or pee directly in the cup. Wait for 10 minutes for a reaction. Positive pregnancy. A positive pregnancy will form the sugar into clumps. Negative pregnancy. The sugar will dissolve. Soap pregnancy test. What you need: your plastic cup, one piece of soap or small ones will do to fit the cup, morning urine. What to do? Place the soap in the cup. Place your urine sample or pee directly in the cup. Wait for 10 minutes for a reaction. Positive pregnancy. A positive pregnancy will make the soap froth or foam. Negative pregnancy. The soap will gather no reaction. Baking soda pregnancy test. What you need: your plastic cup, 2 tablespoons of baking soda, morning urine. What to do? Place baking soda in the cup. Place your urine sample or pee directly in the cup. Wait for 10 minutes for a reaction. Positive pregnancy. A positive pregnancy will turn the solution into blue or is foaming. Negative pregnancy. The mixture will gather no reaction. This was all for now. For more videos and updates, subscribe to our channel and ring the bell icon. Thanks for watching.